Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to Mass Effect Andromeda, where I figure we should go talk to Addison. Since she's supposed to help us with something. I'll send the usual warning to the bar. Oh, hey. Said that before.
You've shaken things up, Pathfinder. My department actually has colonial affairs to direct, and you have new tools to help grow the initiative. AVP ready for spending.
Sam said there was new functionality to discuss.
It's how the initiative was designed to support the Pathfinder. You and your team are out there making Andromeda viable. That empowers all of us. Hit a threshold. A new cryo group can be brought out. Want more focus on research, like on prodromos? That's your call. Brekker will introduce the interface and handle minutia. All you need to do is decide what life in Andromeda means. No pressure.
Okay.
Hello, Pathfinder. I am Cryo Deployment Administrator Vladimir Brekker, C-63 Galati. Your first task is to decide irrevocably the course of every life in the initiative.
How nice.
You're kidding?
Yes, of course.
Oh,
but
good.
Now you respect what we're doing. Andromeda viability and the Nexus thresholds are your tools, your reward, and our future. How can I help?
What's the rundown on AVP?
Much of the preparation in the Milky Way was determining how to measure success. Thresholds are about capacity. But this is about cost, what we can actually afford to support. Points aren't the most elegant system, but it makes it clear. The more you earn, the more we can deploy.
Okay.
How are you measuring thresholds?
It's based on resource estimates and the general stability, a metric of acceptable scope and risk. The more you achieve, the greater capacity we can accommodate, the more the initiative can do for you. Simplest explanation? The more you do, the more room we have to grow.
The Omni tools look very weird now, by the way. They're not as, they all look hacked.
So I decide what groups to wake up. Won't everyone be out eventually?
Absolutely. But there's an order to things. Lines of support. You can't deploy an omelet without first deploying eggs. And eggs won't get you steak. Except it's people. And how all our lives begin.
Okay.
All right, Brekka. Where do I start?
The interface is active and will respond only to a Pathfinder. It's ready for your first selection. You may begin shaping the initiative at your leisure.
Oh, great. Thanks. Commerce. Interesting. Select further years of field experience and ingenuity under pressure. These heightened expertise can quickly improve the initiative's research and resource gathering and capabilities. Military veterans from across the Milky Way have brought their expertise to Andromeda, including advanced combat training and wilderness survival skills. Trade is the lifeblood of civilization. These towns and merchants and entrepreneurs can use their connections to acquire rare items, grow financial investments, or improve inventory management. OMG, will I get more space? Oh my gosh, there's things within the things! Oh my gosh. Economic planners lay the infrastructure for a robust financial system that will benefit the outposts. You earn credits from investments at regular intervals! Improved prices when buying and selling items. Increased inventory capacity! Receive a drop of consumable supplies at regular intervals! Friends in the System Alliance, make sure the Pathfinder's crew is always well equipped. Hunting parties, receive organic materials at regular intervals. Receive tech materials, reveal hidden caches around established forward stations. Interesting. Oh, requires a 70%. Oh, I was like, what? Okay, it requires munitions as well. Nexus Security develops a method for squads to carry more gear in the field. Unlocks one extra consumable slot? Eh? Oh, is that one of the, I think I know what that is. Apex Tactics. Earn 50% more credits for Apex Missions. Copper Pods. No, wait, no. Science Pods. Earn Research Points. Ooh! Oh, that might actually be nice! Or I think I kind of want the research points. Depends on how much resource points, though. You know what I'm saying? I think I'd like to focus on science initially. I wonder if that's going to have... Because once we start getting more outposts, that's when we're going to need to start setting up a financial... Once we start interacting with any friendly locals, that's when a commerce thing I think would actually be helpful. Not that I don't know if this, any of this is actually going to matter in the grand scheme of that kind of a thing, but, you know, like if the game is going to keep track of whether or not I focused on science or military or commerce, but, yeah. Collect a reward. Ooh! Oh, wow, and you can keep coming back? Cool. Do I have to come back here to get them? Because I don't know if I want to come back here. Eh. Speak with the journalist?
Pathfinder,
this one?
Do you have just a minute?
Again?
Hi. The documentary's going great. Your comments really got people talking. By the way, Tan called us in for a talk about staying on message. Is everything okay? Oh, fine. And much less interesting than what you've been up to.
I've been doing politics.
Scientists are excited about your new outpost, though there are questions about how Prodromos can survive where Sites 1 and 2 failed. My team and I surveyed Eos thoroughly and even stopped the storms. The rest is up to the outpost, but the old threats are gone. Hopefully they can handle any new ones. Facing those risks must be stressful. How do you relax between missions?
Yeah, let's do this.
I read up on the amazing things we've seen. And the Tempest has some incredible views of the cluster. This is history, too, these little moments between.
That's exactly what
Lots
I would
of
do!
Remnant tech, some narration. That completes an episode. Thanks for stopping.
Sure, you're welcome.
The footage of that remnant vault field. Can we get a model?
Okay, what else do I have? What? Okay. Cool, cool. Looks good. Looks great. Everything looks good and great. Oh, I leveled up, by the way. Oh, I leveled up again. Jeez. Well, I put points into... Two more points into charge, or... Yeah. Well, yeah. Two more points in charge and two more points in Nova. And I started leveling up everybody else, but I gotta do it again now. Only 2 points. Should we save it or put it into defensive training? We'll save it. Vetra. Let's save it. Drac. Ooh, we could get Blood Rage up there. It'd be my first one up that high. Drac regenerates health faster while in Blood Rage, or his movement speed and melee damage increases. Okay, what's the other options? Becomes even more powerful, giving him increased melee damage and damage reduction. Okay, wow. Drac's rage inspires nearby allies to greater combat prowess himself. Ooh. Each time Drac defeats an enemy while raging, his fury lasts even longer. Okie dokie. And where Drac is near death and has not done so recently. When Drac is near death and has not done so recently, he ignores any recharge times and enters Blood Rage automatically. Ooh, interesting. Let's increase his movement speed because then I'd like to get the ally ability as well. Yeah. Okay. Yes. PB. We have 4 points. What does invasion do on the next level? 30% duration. Oh, so that's the overall. enemy defense debuff, duration, damage, and the recharge time. Oh, I'm infected with 3 enemies near the target location or last longer. It does say it spread to nearby enemies anyway, within a 6-meter radius. Now lost longer and spreads to additional enemies or a 10% enemy defense debuff. Whoa, that's cool. No, we're going to be definitely getting that one eventually. Let's do the duration. Liam. Frag grenade is nice. And we'll just give you that one too. Okay. And I have points. Gee willikers. Okay. Ooh, I don't have anything like super interesting yet because I've been spreading out my points, but... I could up the lance, or I could start actually... Let's see. It'd be cool to get Tactical Cloak, to be honest. Ooh. To combine with my Vanguard abilities. Maybe I should put some into passive biotics for a minute. That's not a lot of power up until you get way on down the line. Containment. Alright, well, it'd be a good idea. Yeah. Alright. Journal. So we can go to the Onoanen system. Right, we gotta find Spender. We gotta do that. Yep. I know where he is. We need to go to the docking area. A reminder to all personnel, overtime hours remain in effect. You can't push people that hard, though. Not that. I need to go. Yes.
The human Pathfinder has died. Alec Ryder was killed after touching down on Habitat 7 in the Erickson system. Ryder's daughter has reportedly replaced him as Pathfinder, taking command of the Tempest in the ongoing search for a home in Andromeda. This is HNS.
Let's see, journal, where is it? Allies, we need to go find Spender. Yep, okay, I thought he was out here.
What? Why? That's why you came here in the first place.
Watch your tone.
Oh!
You saw what happened to the Krogan.
But we need this equipment.
Well, you're not getting it. Stop making frivolous requests.
You're a jerk.
It's not a frivolous request. Properly functioning air filters are
frivolous. You'll just have to make do.
It's not frivolous.
We can't fix the station breathing bad air.
Your incompetence isn't my problem. Just do your job.
What do you want?
Sounds like you're having a rough day.
You saw that, huh? Oh, I'm sorry I snapped at you. The way Spender treats me? Everyone, I'm so angry. I don't understand how he's in any position of authority.
I haven't heard much good about that guy.
Whatever you've heard, It's not half as bad as the reality. Just last week, he tried to redirect some of the supplies we need to keep the stasis pods going.
Why?
I have no idea. But if Kesh hadn't stepped in and threatened to airlock him, it would have been a disaster. He's always like that. Making bad decisions, driving the Krogan away, treating people like scum when no one's watching.
You'd think your boss would have the power to do something.
She hates Spender, but there's only one of her, and she can't always be around to deal with him. Things have gotten so bad that Kesh had to literally kick him out of engineering.
How literal are we talking here?
Boot to ass. Oh, it was glorious. We need him gone, but as incompetent as Spender is at his job, he's insanely good at keeping it. Kesh can tell you more.
Why are you making me run around like this? Why couldn't I just talk to Spender? He was right there. Now I have to go all the way back to Kesh, who's in a completely different part of the friggin' whatever this is. Not the Citadel, the Nexus. This is just roundabout. This is just roundabout. Kesh, airlock him. Why is Addison keeping this guy on? He seems like he's not worth a friggin' the salt that people have dealing with him, you know? He's probably blackmailing her or something. Kesh, how do we airlock this guy?
I'm sorry, Lana. You're just trying to boost our morale.
What?
Pathfinder, maybe you can clear this up.
How can I help?
My friend Jory was on Eos the first go-round, barely survived. Now they want him to go back.
They're saying the conditions are improved, that it's safe now, is it?
I mean, it's safe enough, right?
You can believe the reports. Eos is becoming a livable and sustainable space. Going back to reclaim it will help heal your scars.
See, Jory? It's going to be okay.
Thank you, Pathfinder. I'll do that.
Why they'd send somebody who did not want to go is beyond me, but, you know, whatever. That's so weird to hear that, because I'm like, no, I'm still alive, you know? Huh? Kesh, something beeped at me in your office.
How many times have I told you?
Oh, hey!
343.
Wait, what? You've been keeping count?
Seriously, this kind of drama. Same crap, a different day.
John, that's not funny.
What? Drac.
How can we be out of those materials?
I don't know. Ben's looking into it. Don't worry. Probably just another computer glitch.
Vetra never had these glitches.
That's because Vetra kept it all in her head. We mere mortals aren't as good at that.
All right. Divert some power from the lower decks.
What about the report Spender wants?
Ignore them. Can't complain to number 8 about what he doesn't know. He bothers you.
Ryder, can you believe this place?
One space station slightly dented?
You should have seen it a year ago. It was more than just dented. Anyway, thanks for bringing me on. Tan can't kick me off the station now, and it's been nice seeing my granddaughter again.
The two of you seem close.
It's been Kesh and me against the galaxy the moment I got her. Well, maybe not as much now, but it sure was early on.
That's cute! So cute! You know Krogan would make great parents.
We need that console up and running, Kesh.
Understood. I'll send an engineer to your office as soon as possible. In the meantime, I sent you some jury-rig instructions. Try that, let me know how it works. Del told me you saw her arguing with Spender. Pyjak's doing his best to throttle my department.
How's he getting away with that?
Spender doesn't know the first thing about engineering, but he knows how to play people. More importantly, he still talks to the exiles. I'm sure of it. I just can't prove it without your help.
This needs to be investigated.
I'm glad someone thinks so. Talk to Kandros. He likely has security footage, some kind of evidence. But you'll have to convince him to authorize release.
Bye-bye.
Nothing more for now.
Try not to die out there.
You know, I do my best. Why am I being sent on a ring around? I don't appreciate this. I just want to get stuff done. I mean, seriously, why can't I vid these people or something? You know, it'd be much easier.
But the best beat was the Presidium.
Weekly injury report. Multiple casualties under heavy engagement.
Was there really a lake?
Hi.
Glad to see you finally. I hear you've been busy out there.
That's one word for it.
Anyway, welcome to Militia HQ. Excuse the mess. This office feels... Scattered readings. Some indicate that if you need anything, come see me, even if it's just a vent.
I was told I should talk to you about the mutiny.
I wasn't on the Nexus when it happened. I started reading up on it, but you know how things get around here.
Do you know where Spender was during that time?
Why Spender? Wait, you think he might have had something to do with the mutiny?
Why not? Maybe. He's a jerkwad.
Just trying to sort things out.
You know, the logs I did look through showed a few discrepancies. I meant to dig deeper. If you're investigating,
he's busy,
how about
though,
I give you
know?
Access to the security vid archives?
Thank you.
Anything else?
Dude, you're the best.
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
Like, seriously, he just makes it so much easier to not have to be all...
Replacement armor's out.
Oh, man, I don't have to, like, do any, like, side questing for him or anything. I love it. Where's Petey?
Huh. This file won't play. Sam, can you boost the quality?
Processing. Playback initiated.
Wait. Is he handing something over to one of the mutineers?
Take this.
He's trying to sabotage the film.
Don't.
I'm blackmailing the crap out of this boy.
The file is corrupted. The audio tracks are heavily degraded.
He's probably trying to help the militia.
And this version was restored during a system-wide reset.
Sounds like a cover-up to me.
I concur. While I cannot restore any more audio, the location appears to be Kadara.
How do you figure?
Huh?
In common parlance, lip reading. I do not recognize the location from any current data. It appears mountainous and
Kadara.
Populated. We will need to find
populated.
The planet before I can confirm. I will contact you via my node.
Wait, what? I have to go...
Let's go confront Spender.
Yay, Sam! Let's go, Sam! Sam's my best friend. Sam's the best. Can I romance Sam in the next game? I know he's like a part of me, and so that might be kind of weird, but, you know, I don't care. Is he over here? I'm gonna be helping the Krogan out, man. I'm gonna help the whole Krogan hardcore. They don't deserve to be treated like they were in the Milky Way. They came here for a fresh chance, you know? All these Krogan came here for a fresh shot, you know? And I'm not gonna have that ruined. And he's a racist jerk to everybody. I'm not gonna have it happen.
Ryder, is it? William Spender. Apologies if we met before. I meet a lot
of people. Oh, you run Colonial Affairs.
Running Colonial Affairs?
Mm.
I thought you were the assistant director.
That's right. Assistant to Addison. So we know who does all the real work.
There's evidence tying you to some pretty shady things, Spender. I saw the footage. You were handing something off.
What footage? From Gavorkum? Routine business meeting. Whoever you're talking to clearly has an axe to grind. And frankly, a Pathfinder shouldn't be wasting time on a witch hunt. You'd be wise to let this be.
Nope, no, man. On hold, look at the planet mentioned in security footage. Let me do it right now. Drac, I'm trying. Do you know where Kadara is or something? I don't know where it is. Where is it? Which habitat is it? What?
Hydroponics reports oxygen production is nominal.
Nominal, you know, it's okay. What the beeping? Is it your console maybe? I don't know. Ah! Creature! Hey, what?
I believe you found the culprit responsible for the power
Get Professor Herrick to come secure it.
Turn it off! I don't want to see it! Oh my god, that was so gross! How did they not see it? The only reason I captured it is because it's maybe a different species, but oh, it's a giant space tick! That was nasty! I never want to see it again. Ever! No, I don't. No. Drac, how did you not see that there? Did you just not care? Drac, it was gross.
You sure look thoughtful.
Just thinking about the first time Cash got her hands on a toolkit.
Care to share? I have a feeling this one will be interesting.
You don't have to ask me twice. Let's see, the first time, yeah, it was our power generator. She took it apart with the blood side.
Oh my gosh.
Didn't that cause shorts or something?
She liked the fireworks.
Oh my gosh.
You can imagine what it was like when she figured out that cracking open bigger things made even bigger sparks.
That sounds horrible. And awesome.
Hey, Ryder.
Yeah? Is that it?
Ryder.
Okay. Cash, I confronted that guy.
Good job on the outpost. Maybe Addison will lighten up.
What do you mean?
She's been pretty upset about not having an initiative outpost established yet. Understandable, if you ask me. I'm just glad she's got work to focus on now.
Nothing more for now.
Try not to die out there.
You know me. I got your grandpa with me. We'll do fine. Time to go explore. Been on the Nexus too long. I talked to my bro. Nearly broke his heart. I would just want somebody to be honest with me, I would think. You know, maybe in a coma he'll have time to process it a little bit. Slowly. I don't know. I'm really concerned. I hope. I know such things you probably shouldn't say, but I couldn't lie to him. Couldn't lie. Docking bay. You realize it's gonna take a very long time to do that.
This is not what I signed up for. What a mess.
It could be worse. Ridiculous.
Why did he say that?
Maybe he thought he was being honest.
He was being an ass.
So we've seen.
What are you doing with that ship?
Damn, Ryder, you just missed a good show.
Huh?
One of the alarms malfunctioned, and we thought it was an attack. It didn't take long to figure it out, but in that time, they managed to scramble at least half the station's defenses.
Look, this isn't going to work. Just give me another chance.
Why are the alarms still malfunctioning?
Probably a leftover issue from when the Scourge fried systems. It's not that bad. I once worked in a building with a fire alarm that would glitch every other week.
Yep.
Tan just came through here on a tear. Have you ever seen a Solarian power walking? Hilarious.
What? Trash. Have you ever seen a Solarian on a power walk? It's hilarious. Hey, what's over here?
We're constantly striving to make life on the Nexus more enjoyable for all our citizens.
Yeah. Really is a massive place. I don't appreciate being sent around on a goose chase, though. Like, just back and forth across the Nexus. Like, literally back and forth across the Nexus. Like, from tram to tram to tram. It's annoying. I seriously don't know why I can't just vid these people. I mean, hey, calories, right? I'm burning calories. Gotta keep walking no matter what. Ooh.
All systems green.
Yay. Why is that on hold? You know what I'm saying? Oops. Well, I guess I might save. Might be a good idea. Sure, let's save. Get a hard save in there. I'd like to do that too. Let's go here. Let's go. I hope. I just want to get my last crewmate. And I think there's also one more romance option that I haven't met yet. Besides Jal. There's another one. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. Bye-bye, Nexus. That seems like a pretty precarious way to travel in that sort of a ship. The Nexus looks pretty fragile. Didn't find Phoebe in any of the places.
Unknown objects.
Make
what?
Directions. Sam, are you on this?
Collision is imminent.
What?
All stop now.
Oh! Whoa! It's the cat.
Cat ships. A dozen. No,
back out! Back up! Back up! Back up! Back up! Go back! Go back!
They've got us pinned against the Scourge.
No! Can we go back?
We'll scan them back.
Uh-oh. They've shut us down. Oh, hi!
Where's the one who activated the remnant?
Hey, right here, buddy.
Their DNA signature is there. Answer me.
You're the one in my way. Who are you?
How does he know our language?
They've lost navigation.
We're being steered into their ship.
Just tell me what you want.
I won't explain what you can't understand.
Ryder, I have almost regained control of the ship. I need a few more seconds.
I actually know a lot about the remnant. We should compare notes.
Enough. Your defiance is naive and reckless. This day marks the beginning of your greatness.
Huh? Sam?
I have plotted a potential course through the Scourge.
Do it.
Oh boy. Bye! Peace! We're like, boom! Wow, what happened to that one? Jeez.
Report.
Enemy destroyed. Damage to aft sensors.
Scourge got it?
Yes.
Get us out of here.
Woo, Sam!
It will be tight. Oh.
Hello?
Yes! Whoa. Where are we now, though?
Nice work, kid.
Yeah, but who the hell was that guy?
Ryder, we've got trouble down here. You need to find us a port now.
What happened?
Great. Where'd we end up, anyway?
Sensors are damaged, but I think we're at the vault's coordinates.
You think? Gil, give it what you can. We're setting down.
We don't have a port. Here. This is not like a very hospitable planet.
We're being contacted.
What? Wait, what?
We have
are those
to land.
Cat?
Open a car.
Are those Angarans?
Tov Jagalesto.
What?
Tov Jagalesto.
We're visitors from another galaxy. Our intentions are peaceful.
Av Nalesetto.
They've sent us a nav point.
Set us down.
I think these are the Angarans. Wow, what a distinct cutoff there. Yes. What happened?
Look at that. It's beautiful.
That's the Golden World. The rest of it is not. This place looks like it's in danger, though. It's right on the edge of the whatever void of fire and lava is over there. Cool ships!
We need in that vault.
Please, you're not really going out there on your own.
I'm taking you with me, babe!
Can't afford a repeat of last time. I'm the Pathfinder. First contact is on me.
Most important thing ever. No pressure.
This is what it's all about, right? New worlds? New aliens? Wish me luck.
Whoa, you guys have gargantuan heads from the back, anyway. I think they look like Twi'lek. That's my personal opinion, but...
Thank you.
They're like, why are your arms up? Neat! New aliens! How do you know? How do you know my language?
The Angara.
I don't know my language.
Hello. I'm a Pathfinder with the Initiative.
Yes. You crossed Darkspace. I've heard of your journey. Joel, I have this in hand.
Ephra saw this ship come in and sent me to find out what's going on.
She's a human from another galaxy. A Pathfinder.
Aya is hidden, protected. What do you want?
We didn't know what we'd find here, to be honest. But I'm open to sharing what we know, if you are.
Honest? Honesty would be...
Oh, don't get that close to me, dude! You're gonna start making my heart pitter-patter!
I'll inform Ephra. He'll be waiting for you in his office at the Resistance headquarters. I'll meet you there.
Isn't she like the queen or something?
I will accompany you through our city. Your crew will stay on your ship. Follow me.
I feel like she's actually in charge and that guy just kind of, you know, overstepped his bounds a bit. Hi!
Follow closely. Do not try to explore the city or interact with anyone.
What?
Ephra's guards will use force if necessary.
Understood. Is it okay to ask you questions?
I suppose.
Oh, hello?
If you're the governor, why do I need to see this Ephra?
He's leader of the Resistance.
What's that?
They fight the Ket and protect us.
I did hear that. I did hear that the Angarans are the natives. And the Ket...
I detect unusual levels of electrostatic energy in the Angara.
This is insane. It belongs in a containment cell.
I'm too cute to be in a containment cell.
You don't know what you're doing.
They're jumping to look at me.
Am I that intimidating?
You're an outsider who invaded our home. We know nothing about you.
I'm not here to cause trouble.
Then keep moving.
I am. I'm respecting what you said. I'm not stopping to look, but you have some beautiful plants here. Beautiful water, and I love your architecture. Very open and airy. Oh, thank you! I am cute. That was so nice! I was like, I wasn't gonna say anything, but you called it.
Register in my data files.
Can I scan it?
An undiscovered ecosystem.
Shh! Don't tell me that, I wanna scan it.
Beautiful.
Thank you. You're the first outsider.
I am very glad we said that.
I'm honored.
You could take me, probably.
What happens if Ephra doesn't like me?
He won't. But you need to earn his trust.
He's responsible for everyone's safety. I know what that's like.
You're a leader.
Look at the flooring.
Trying to be.
This is the Resistance headquarters. Ephra is waiting inside.
I'll be honest with you, I don't find the Angara attractive. I don't really find Jal attractive. They look like weird to float, like
Ephra waiting.
They look like weird bloated jellyfish to me.
But this situation is now your fault. Don't get kicked out, Moran, not because of them.
But you're telling me to be weak.
No. I'm telling you to be strong through your cunning and heart. Okay.
Hey.
A good second in command.
It really is the best one in the resistance.
So cute! He's like a little cat! Oh, I want to cuddle him! They get very close to you, jeez.
Our experience with the Ket makes us naturally distrustful of all aliens.
We've had our own run-ins with the Ket.
Then you really do understand. When the Archon came to Helios, he demolished our sovereign state. Took what he wanted, as if we were nothing. Now, the Ket mercilessly abduct Angara. Often, we never see our people again. Come this way. Ephra is waiting.
Wait, they kidnap you? Steal your people?
And the Resistance fights them every day, with everything we can.
Is it attrition? What are they after?
You should save your questions for Ephra. Kadara be damned. I won't lose Vold. Ephra, this is one of the aliens from the Milky Way.
Milky Way.
Pathfinder.
Oh, hi.
It's an aggressive move coming to Aya.
I didn't mean to.
It wasn't meant that way. I have an ark full of desperate people counting on me to find them a home before they starve.
Of course, I feel for you and your people. So, Pathfinder, never mind how you even found us. Why are you here?
On a hostile planet we call Eos, I explored an ancient structure, a vault, and brought it back online. It stabilized that planet's environment.
Remnant. Recent intelligence supports that claim.
If I'm right, there's a vault on Aya that's different. I need to look inside.
Please?
You're right. There's a vault out there, but it was shut years ago and the entrance hidden. We can't help you. The Moshai could. She's our most revered scientist and elder. She knows this vault. But now the Ket have her, and our rescue attempts failed. She's lost to us, and you.
I was gonna say I could go get her.
There must be another way. How can I convince you? Can I offer help?
Arrogant. I don't know you, let alone trust you. Why would I want your help?
Of course.
Ephra. I feel... Ephra, what this alien says is extraordinary. The Moshai would want us to be brave and not let this chance pass. Joel, you talk too much. Let me assess this alien. I'll be your eyes. I know you can spare me. Go if you want. But when she tries to kill you, be prepared to strike
what?
First.
That's why I indicated that I want to kill anything.
Amadarav. I'll be your envoy through Angaran space.
Thank you for trusting me.
No, that's not
I
it.
I don't. But I can always kill you in your sleep.
Good to know,
buddy. Good to know. Whoa.
I've organized my analysis of Aya. Shall I relay it to the Nexus?
Yes!
Definitely.
Can I talk to people? Can I scan things? Hello?
Trade.
Are you asking or telling?
I'm wondering. Do you exchange goods and services? How does your economy work?
We pay for things with a currency called credits. Abstract wealth.
The Ket offered gifts. Made odd bargains. Never traded. What are your credits worth? What can we do with them?
You pay them to us for whatever we're selling.
Now we cut open the heart. What do you offer?
I don't know. What do you want?
Your ship?
No!
Not for sale.
Worth a try.
Is there something else I can do for you?
Yes. Call me Soka.
I run cargo between Aya and other worlds. Good work. Good.
How did we all of a sudden start to translate?
People. Prove it. I need help. One of my suppliers off-world stopped checking in. Has things I need. There could be trouble.
What makes you think I can help?
You found Aya, maybe you find my supplier. Can't hurt to ask.
For sure.
You're one of few people here willing to give me a chance. I'll take it.
You have a ship? I have my supplier's nav point. His name is Kelvo. Find him, his supplies. Come back and prove you're helpful. Then maybe we trade.
Okay, we can open up trade with the Angara. Can I look at things? No! I can't scan any of the flora or fauna! What does this do? Hello? Hello! New aliens! You look like the Twi'lek. Did I already say that? You guys look like the Twi'lek. Oh, what? Yes, it's me. Are you,
You do not have access to this area.
Yeah, well, no, I don't. You definitely have unrestricted access to that area right there. That particular area is definitely yours.
I don't trust them.
But I'm cute! Oh, I heard? Interesting. Oh! Alright, I'm coming. Maybe possible future boyfriend. I make zero promises, but, if your voice starts getting to me, then, we'll maybe have a deal in the making. You're gonna have to compete with Vetra hardcore.
Be careful out there. You know I will. You really think the Moshai is alive?
I'm sure of it.
Don't kill yourself bringing her home.
No promises.
I like the Angara design.
I am Enro Bosan, assistant to Governor Paranshai. You're free to explore this area, but the city is off limits. Until that changes, I'll be your liaison. How may I help you, Pathfinder?
Boop. Sounded like you and Jal know each other.
Our families are related.
You sound nothing alike.
We have multiple worlds. Our culture is complex.
I'd like to know more.
Earn our trust and maybe you will.
Dang it!
You don't just stand here waiting to answer my questions, right?
I assist the governor in all matters. While you're here, this is my priority.
Pretty far outside your normal job, huh?
I did not begin this day expecting to speak with it. You?
With you?
Nice save.
Yeah, it's been a long day.
When am I allowed to visit the city again?
That's not for me to decide.
Who will? Your boss? Or Ephra?
Governor Shai has jurisdiction over Aya. She will authorize your entrance if you earn Ephra's trust. You talk to Soka. I'm told our museum curator, Avela, wants to meet you. The Ket swayed us with words. Now we judge outsiders by their actions.
I'd heard something like how the Ket were being real big jerks to the Angarans and like trying to like maybe like be horrible to them, which doesn't surprise me. It's how they reacted to us. But at least here they tried. They were like, oh, here, we're going to bribe you with gifts and stuff, you know? So you hope that an alien species is going to be nice, right? That's not always the case, though.
What can you tell me about your other worlds?
Life on them is hard. The people harder. Every day is a struggle to survive.
Why not bring everyone here?
We will not abandon any more worlds to the Ket. And Aya cannot support all of us.
Makes sense.
Thanks for your time, Enro.
Of course.
Bye! Who's your museum curator? Oh, hello.
Stars above.
You're beautiful!
It's you. I was hoping to get a chance to speak with you. You left your home to cross dark space. Is it true you can never go back?
Yeah. This is home now.
To take such a risk and give up your old life. Why did you do it?
I couldn't resist the adventure of a lifetime.
I know the feeling. There's a rush in taking a chance and hoping for the best.
My turn for a question. Do I get to know your name?
Oh, of course. I'm Avela Kajawa, curator for the Repository of History. We study relics of our past, try to piece together what we lost in the Scourge. And the truth is, there was something I wanted to talk to you about. Pathfinder, how much do you know about our history?
I still have a lot to learn.
Centuries ago, the Scourge targeted my people. Our ships were the first to go dark. Many of those ships went down over Havaral. The wilds of that planet are filled with history. A scientist on Havaral just contacted me with a new nav point of an intact crash site. A huge opportunity. But with Remnant patrolling the area, we can't get close enough. Not like you can.
How do you know about me and the Remnant?
I have friends in the Resistance. They heard your conversation with Ephra. I know it's a lot to ask, but you have a ship and the means to get past the Remnant. Without your help, I'm stuck.
You're trusting your history with an outsider?
I know what people say about you, but I don't agree. I think you're here to help.
I am.
Now's your chance to prove it. You want to earn Aya's respect, right? Recovering our past will go a long way.
I don't think Ephra would be too happy with this arrangement.
Ephra doesn't have to know, and if he finds out, he can direct his anger at me.
Takes guts to stand up to him.
I'd face worse to get a piece of our history back.
I respect you, girl! I respect you!
I've always wanted to give archaeology a
chance. I was hoping you'd say that. If you find anything, I'll be here.
Your mission is my priority! Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I am so excited. You've got a face mask on, that's terrifying. Did we lead the cat here? I feel really bad if we did. I guess this planet was a secret. The only reason we have the nav point is because of the vault.
Ryder, ship's fixed up and ready to fly.
Okay, you're gonna stand there looking all epic? All right, bye.
Your ship is... We have nothing like it.
Well, I'm gonna die.
It gets better.
Oh, yeah.
You ready to go?
I'll introduce you to the rest of my crew.
Shut up, man! Stop talking! You and your beautiful blue cape. I don't know, it's the purple and pink. It makes him look like a deflated jellyfish or something. I like the blue one, his brother. I like the girls, they're pretty. I even like the green one. The purple and the pink on him ain't doing it for me.
I'm just saying, as far as first contact goes, at least that went better than the last one.
Only slightly.
What do you mean?
What happened? I wanted to look around.
And now we have another mouth to feed, whatever he eats.
Did the translators not work?
They work.
Come on, everyone. Can we just all please try to just listen up?
Begging. Interesting strategy.
Ryder, we followed our best lead here, and now we don't even have that.
Jahl has offered to do what he can to help us access the vault on Aya.
How do we do that when we're leaving the planet it's on?
That's a fair point. Jahl?
Seriously?
Get him down. Ryder's right. There's an Angara right here. Let's hear from the new guy.
One day, about 80 years ago, the Archon and the Ket arrived in Helios.
The other one said it was centuries ago.
They declared war?
Nothing so easy to define or fight.
The Ket kidnap Angara. Their people disappear without a trace. What if they were us?
Sure, I'll fight Ket all day long, but that's no plan.
I agree. We need to get into that vault, Ryder.
Surprisingly, I'm with PB. Our own mission has to take priority.
We have a plan. Kind of. Pretty solid.
Well? The resistance is stretched thin. I was tasked with traveling to two of our worlds at our briefing this morning. And you'll accompany me.
Because?
Because then, Ephra will see you as trustworthy. You want that.
Jal's told me about these two worlds, Havarl and Vold.
We're going to Havarl first!
Before the Scourge disaster, Vold was a thriving planet of billions. A shining center of technology and life.
And now?
It's the center of our ground war against the Ket. Our resistance base is fighting Ket Command for control of the planet.
What about the other?
Havarl is the birthplace of the Angara.
Oh!
It's started to degrade, to become wild and dangerous. We suspect Remnant.
Now we're talking.
We've recently lost contact with our scientists.
He's got a scar over there on his right or left side, I guess.
I do. Help us, or rather help me, and I'll vouch for you, right? Because Jal wants inside Aya's vault, too.
Pathfinder,
why not?
It's your call.
Let me weigh the options. I'll let you know.
We'll be ready. Whatever you decide.
Yeah, you guys keep saying that.
Enough points for both planets. Let's do this.
You guys keep saying that, and you keep backtalking me. Full roster, we got everybody. Pyjack, where you at, Pyjack? I need to talk to you. I heard you. Are you downstairs? I want to go to Havarl first. Hey, Liam. What's that?
Strike team ready for deployment.
Still compiling my first impressions. But even their body language is so emotional. I can't wait for my first session with Jarl.
Try not to scare him away, huh?
Feeling okay?
How do you think the crew is holding up?
I'm happy to share what I can without violating anyone in particular. I sort them in their files and my brain by species.
Is Jarl doing okay?
He's adjusting. The rest of us have at least some understanding of each other's cultures. But to Jarl, we're all outsiders. It's a lot to take in.
I'm surprised he's okay with just...
I'd say he's doing pretty well.
Coming on board the ship.
I'll let you get back to it.
I mean, he's the only one, you know? Like, he's just... It seems like a big risk.
One hell of a trip this is turning out to be. Hostiles, ruined worlds. No home in sight. Everyone's getting toasty. There was a 2-hour argument yesterday, and no one even knew how it started.
That's not good.
Luckily, I have the perfect way for people to unwind. Movie night.
Taking a breather for a good movie? I could get behind that.
Best part is, it doesn't need to be good. Still get mileage out of the bad ones. It's worth it to jumpstart everyone's pioneer spirit and all that. The Tempest database is pretty dry. Could you download a movie library from Nexus Ops to see what I've got to work with?
Five time.
Thanks. Everyone will appreciate it.
Good idea. Okay, good. That's marked on my quest thingies. Jarl, I knew it! I knew he was gonna be in the tech lab!
Jarl.
So?
We haven't had a chance to talk alone. You comfortable in here?
I took it. It feels strange to stay with the others. They are... you are... aliens.
And you're alien to us, so there, we have something in common.
We can look at it as a place to start.
Got it.
Perhaps then, if we're all aliens, it's about what kind of alien we are.
You had no idea about us, but you signed up to help us anyway.
Perhaps it had nothing to do with you.
Care to elaborate?
I do not.
How do you know Moshe Isefa?
She's our greatest mind on the Remnant. I was his student.
You studied the Remnant too?
A little. I was terrible. I quit. Or she threw me out. One of those. We're still very close.
So, is that your rifle?
It is now. It's Ket. With my own modifications. I like to tinker, to get my hands on something and...
Oh boy!
Take it apart.
Okay!
That's a skill I know we can use. But I have one request. Please don't take apart my ship.
I'm gonna die!
You're right. I signed up. Volunteered for this. It's, exciting. There's something unique about you. Uneasy, raw, but somehow profound.
Yep. Face value, that sounds like a compliment. A
yep.
Nice one.
Yep.
It is.
Oh,
I'm
boy.
Glad I feel deeply.
You're okay.
We have more trouble hiding our emotions than showing them.
Okay.
I should get back to my work.
What does this mean? Pals?
When we have downtime, I'd love to watch you work.
Sure. I could show everyone.
No. Just us. So we can get to know each other better, or just share a hobby.
Oh. Of course.
Good. Good.
Awkward! So awkward! What was that? What was that about? I don't know what that was about. Where are you going? Come back here. I'm not done with you. I knew you were gonna be in here.
Yes?
Yourself. What's your story, Joel? Tell me about yourself.
Why?
Well, why wouldn't you? You hiding something?
Maybe. That would only make sense.
Okay.
I was born on Earth, third planet of the Sol system in the Milky Way.
Hmm. That's interesting. Thank you. That's enough. Until I've established a better trust with each other.
Joel, you are helping me, buddy. You are helping. Pie Jack, there you are, buddy.
How'd you resist all that tasty fruit on Aya, huh?
He's a good boy, aren't you? Aren't you? You do know Pie Jack's pee anywhere, right?
He's a good boy.